Yengera mene basto wa yemo Totia just kunyumiamo. This is not a panda gali. Basi ya biro wozo si masali.
Umundi no ya mkwana.
Amaguru gomiga kono.
Amaguru gomiga.
Koyisi za chicha yengera basi tuwolele dobo zidio.
Peri kwe mbura.
This is the mini bus.
Bus, conducta.
Minibus Chogelecom. Sina njofu na tambe Juliet wa mne muna.
Dixon Zizinga.
Oralero tukomeo eyumbe jetuali emyeze satu emabega. Eranga tugenda kuogera kuchawantu. Okuna abengalunga bako zesa amazi wa mune sabuni. Amatesa afeka batubulile chichusemu, chichitachusemu. Era chichinu genda maso. Kumanga chikolebwa okaka santi abantu bajumbira okuna abengalunga bako zesa amazi wa mune sabuni.
Mchirunde chokubili tugenda kuulira kubiobu wangwa enono wa muna mateka gabio eno eyumbe district. Kari tosuwa programu Minibuzz Chogeleko.
Yeah, it's an open mic, passengers chosen right, where we can bring what we know to life. No topic off limits, no gimmick specific, giving a voice to the people for a minute.
Minibuzz Chogeleko.
Mlayo kumandwa ukede TV1, tukwanyiza nyoku Minibuzz Chogeleko. Tresime nyoku wanga uli, era tukambajeba liko jona, josobo doku wanga utusa kengalo na polwa lero. Enango kwa juli ya programu, ne mzila njofuna Ntambi Juliet wa mne muna.
Dixon Zizinga.
Atuali eno emyezi satu emabega eranga twali tuogera ku kyokunaaba engalo ne sabuni. Jukira nti abanaffe n'abasinga bali mu ddiini ekiyisiramu eranga omuntu yenna bw'abavudde manju anaaba engalo n'amazzi wabula nga kyetaagisa okubanga bongerako sabuni okusobola okubanga batta obuwuka obu bwonna obuba bujiddeko naye nga batubuulira ensonga ezimu eziremesa abantu okunaaba engalo mwe mwali okubanga obwavu okunaaba engalo ne sabuni mwalimu obwavu okuba nti oli wafuna sabuni amutwalanga kwoza ngwe zoka nendo woza ngabamba gambe vya sabuni vya kweja na vya abazungu wane wawe po teba vikola olwa nero atesa afrika batutuboli chichusemu chitachuse na chechi noge na maso kule wa okula wante abantu bajumbele chukuna bengalo wa mune sabuni
Benefitsa chukwala, you are most welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, so tell us where have you reached, has anything changed?
Are people washing with soap or they are still using just water? Yes, sir.
Yeah, in our community right now there is a bit of change, but not all that. Some do right now the right thing which are told to them, but others still do the reverse. Therefore, there is still need for more sensitization.
Yeah, I think to add something little about that, the little percentage that has changed. At least initially, people used to use sand for washing hands. They just simply rub their hands on the sand. But this time, they can use some bit of soap. But what they tell us is that when you use soap and you leave it where the hand washing facility is, somebody comes and picks it up. So what they can now use, though the little soap, those who can acquire, use the little soap and then they spare them somewhere in the home, or they use ash, which they are now doing at least. And now you find that the rate of the thyroid diseases, we believe, is low because of that change. So there's some bit of change.
Yeah, but there's something about government in Oriwao, what we call it, Rawoko, and Berichu Sechu Semuko, Ramuabuzi, Bamuza, Gera Geranyavan, Padding Abeka, Gami, David Tundu, what do you turn to be at your one senior? The percentage you want to see one of Fabana, Sasaboni. Bafude manju neka tumpuraga mwe twogerera abantu bachiri bitundu ngatano no musoyo bikola ki bobe yongedde ko yato muteso munalaga mati wawo abamba chuse chuse mukubanga abasinga bali ba manyu mukasoma bamanyu kwesa musenyo banevu ngabe tunawulira
ya utele katoka twabe tusanze bwe wa bus chimogera ku songa yokuna bisa sabun na dalanga wa kafe manju walwe chuse mu obaneda abatesa bafe bano ogera bwe batu songa.
They are afraid to get the soap because majority of us down there are poverty. They don't have a means to afford this soap. If you have the little you have, it is just only to wash your clothes. So it will look as a wastage to put a soap there. So the best thing you could have done is at least to give them a way how to get money and get the what? The shop. Such that they will just put it there and wash their hands. So basically, to change such a mind, it is obvious that you should have to go down there and give them, they have to know.
Let's hear from ladies. You're the ones who leave home with their kids, you're the one who fetches water, you're the ones who are supposed to, you know, make sure all these things are there. Has anything changed or not?
I've moved to most homes. I've seen there's a lot of change. At least women do wash their hands after visiting the toilets, and after washing the baby's poo-poo, they wash their hands with soap. Only that the only challenge they're having is, of course, the soap is inadequate. And you know, for us here, we are low-income earners, and we depend mostly on our husbands to bring for us, to provide us with the necessary needs. And today, if he doesn't bring, of course, we don't have the money to buy. But at least there's a little bit change.
Munafe Mutesa waffe ye naye anyonyola agamba nti okusinziira bw'atambuddeko mu maka ag'enjawulo alaba ng'ebintu bikyuseemu bamaama naddala ng'afa okulongoosa omwana ne waba yakafe manju banagezaako okunaaba ne sabbuuni wabula obuzibu okusomozebwa okukyaliwo nti banaffe bano enfuna ekyali wansi nnyo era ng'agambye abaami abakyala abasinga beesigama ku baami okula nga babawo ebintu by'okozesebwa kale n'olwekyo oluusi sente zibate zibamala sabbuuni abatamala naye nga waliwo akatyo enkyukakyuka. Ye agamba waliwo enkyukakyuka.
Dyatulikyo tujinga ndi sabuni sidadiga doweremuke anesku amulicho kyagalera amusu akidowere duji lakini anda kita jirani sabuni ayo afabe uforobe baoforo datamba kontenaga sabuni be badi sabuni kura baoforo dayo situjicho.
Naye nga agamba nti beera ekintu kye bali bamanyidde okunaaba ng'avudde mu kabuyonjo okunaabisaaki evvu naagamba nti kakati bo okusinza emisomo egyateekebwawo naddala yabadde bazaffe okuvala etwatandika kampeni okubana ffe tugibaddemu ng'abaminibaasi minibaasi n'ebitongole ebirala bivuddeyo okulaba nga bisomesaaki bisomesa abantu era agamba nti we batuuse bantu bangi kakati munaffe ekintu bakitwala ng'ekikulu ekyokunaabisa sabbuuni. You have told us that there's drastic what? Change.
Yeah.
People have now learned to do what?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see, the numbers increased.
Yeah.
What about those people who are deep there in the villages there?
Yeah, Dixon Zizinga, this is a very interesting question.
Yeah.
I want to show you, the government is set from the district to sub-county, then from sub-county to the parish, then from the parish to the village.
Yeah.
And as you had rightly put it, as these people engaged the religious leaders and other stakeholders to see how best this message can reach the grassroots, you know, the religious leaders have got followers. And these followers, when you disseminate an information through them to the masses, it reaches them appropriately. So in that regard, those informations which they passed to their congregation actually helped us a lot. And we, the civil society, as we had bigger resources of reaching these communities, it was a little bit of a challenge. But because of what the religious leaders did with the government, they actually did the needful to ensure that the information reached the right people at the right place. And as per now, even the children at the homesteads now are able to learn to know that for sure this jerrycan of 5 liters and the other one for the ash has been put there to see how best when you happen to reach the toilet, after easing yourself, when you come out of the toilet, you need to ensure that you wash your hand with that soap and maybe mixed with the what? With the ash, then clean your hand, then get moving.
Katwa mkuu kyayogera ku nsonga eno bwanaaba amaliriza tugenda kulaba ekirina okukolebwa okulaba nti abantu bali abasigaddeyo be batugambye pasentage eri ekyaliyokko nabo bajjumbira ekyokunaabisa sabbuuni ekyokunaabisa amazzi ne sabbuuni naddala nga bakava emmanju. Omukugu waffe ayogera bwatu ku nsonga eno.
The sanitation situation in Yumbe is fairly okay in terms of access of facilities. Our latrine coverage is 75.3%. The hand washing facility coverage is 44.2%. But in terms of utilization of this facility, the utilization is still very low. You might find that it's about 40%, especially people utilizing these facilities very well. And right now, we have a program that is the Uganda Sanitation Fund program that is supporting about 6 sub-counties in the district. And now we have realized about, we have realized in these villages we have new latrines that have been constructed by the household in this place. About 966 latrines are constructed. We have new hand washing facilities that are 343 hand washing facilities have been provided. So at the end of this financial year, we expect our latrine coverage to go up because of the new latrines and the hand washing facilities that are provided will go up. But in a nutshell, this has been an area that is a war-torn area, and you know, the behavior of people deteriorated. But of course, one thing is that we need to engage the community to understand that hand washing is very key, because it prevents us from getting sanitation-related diseases like diarrhea, like typhoid fever, like worms. So if they can understand that, they have that knowledge, they can attach importance to hand washing facilities and the use of these sanitary facilities.
Tukoze tyo kulaba nti abantu bana abamungalo ebitundu 10 ku 10 nacho 10 ku 10 babenga basoka kuna abamungalo.
Yeah, thank you very much. I think the best thing we can do is to increase that force. The force that can go down with the message to the people, that can reach the grassroots. Because if you go down, if it's a good number that's reaching the people in the grassroots, the better. Because just as you mentioned, people in the town at least are well equipped. But they can get information easily through radio, through this and that. But those in the village, they don't have that access. So which means the task force should increase, so that we increase the workforce that goes down to the people.
Yeah, to add on what our management director says, what the best thing we could do as a district leaders have put in the ground. They have tried their best ready to put everything in right manner. And it is now the duty of us who are right now in the ground to make sure at least there is a change. And the change which we are trying to put in should not remain. It continues to have to go till when we have seen that things are already okay. We should not get tired of it. Change is like slowly and slowly. We are reaching the ground. And right now, our team here is every sub-county. The teams are there.
Ladies.
What do you think should be done? There should be some provision of soap on them for free from the government.
I think that will work.
Yeah, that
cannot work. You're saying it can't work? Why?
Because, of course, if the government comes in and says it is providing soap, will the government manage to provide soap for every household that is there? It can't. I think the best you can do. And those ones who get the soap and they pretend they didn't get the soap, they will of course want more. You know.
So in your opinion, what should be done? Because while she thinks the government should come in your opinion,
I think for me, the only thing we can do is of course to put more effort. We should not depend so much on our husbands. We can do other things. There are very many productive things that we can do on ground. We can dig. We can involve ourselves in business.
As women,
the little money that we get, at least we put it in something productive so that we can have our own money, not necessarily waiting from our husbands.
Obuteso Muyaga, the government, and the five, negabida abantu sub money, all waited, never saw Kwanga, Sana to Michal, Munamaka, Yamna government, Chichija Kola, Yakuza, Bachalabane, Okulavanga, and Abobas to Kiram, Funemi, Jaja, or Tonotono, the Venigiram Kola, Bafuneka sent a Gabachal, and Tomorrow, what I was a sub money, no, ye as of Lukwanga, Bula sub. Nagaye omukyala osobola okulima, osobola okubaako ky'otunga, wali ennaku z'akatale osobola okugendayo n'otundayo ebyamaguzi. Kale agambye ye agamba abakyala naddala bandibadde basitukiramu nabo ne bakukyebokerera ne babaako n'akasente kaabwe. Ndowooza ke tuyita ak'ekikazi. Lwakadde kitundu kyaffe ekisooka kikomeza wano naye tugamba kyana ekitundu ekyokubiri era tukyagenda mu maaso
ne mini bus.
Mwadi mungalo. Mwa muziko. Uriwaba ugenda ukulima. Nkumbi osoka jinaza.